Well, students from Syracuse, Nebraska have been cited for drug possession. Authorities say six students were found with LSD at school. Deputies with Odo County confiscated the LSD. One of the teens was also cited for delivery of narcotics, another for aiding and abetting the sale of drugs.